described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Learn 360 presents Say Hello.
Hi, my name is Lauren. Today, we are going to talk about the different ways to say hello to adults in Friends. Did you ever notice that you talk to friends differently than you talk to an adult? When you talk to an adult, you should use formal language. However, when you talk to a friend, you can be a little more casual. Here I am at lunch. Whenever I walk into the school cafeteria, I like to say hello to my lunch monitor, Miss Johnson. Watch how I do it. Hello, Miss Johnson.
Hi, Lauren. What did you get for lunch today?
I got a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, some juice, and 2 chocolate cookies.
Ooh, chocolate cookies. Those are my favorite. Enjoy.
Thanks.
Lauren walks away.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.